welcome back to BRGY. Now, good friends are hard to find and harder to leave and impossible to forget. Now, in this game, we're calling one truth and two lies. We will test if they actually know even the smallest details about each other. All you have to do is determine kung ano yung mga truth at ano yung mga lies sa mga statements na babanggitin ko about the two of you. Are you guys ready to play this game? Are you confident?
I'm ready to win.
You're ready to, are ready you, to oh, win. He's that confident, confident.
I'm competitive, but she won a lot of tosses.
Good luck.
All right, so for Jordan, number one, A, Anji has seven names. B, Anji, Christine, Alan, Salvacion, Gabrielev is her complete name. C, Angie's real name is Angelina Salvacion.
B is true, because I know her real name.
Is the truth, and that is correct!
Yes!
Okay. Okay, you can put a 1 point over there for you right there on
one
the top.
For me.
Very good. On the top. All right, now for Angie. A, Jordan is a dancer and a singer. B, Jordan is an accountant. C, Jordan is an amazing basketball player.
Kumatawa.
Don't play basketball.
All right, I like how she did this. So the truth she said is A, and the lie is B and C. C with all caps. And she is correct.
3 points.
All right, back to you, Jordan.
Now. Extra
credit.
1, 2, 3.
A, Angie's birthday is on September 23rd. B, Angie's birth year is 2003. And C, Angie is a Libra.
You better get it right.
Ding, 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 tang, tang, ding.
Better get it right if you don't. Mm.
Good luck.
I'm gonna hunt your dreams.
Oh. B.
B.
He was born in 2003.
Is the
correct answer? It's true.
Oh no!
So please tell us, Angie, what is the truth and what is the lie?
The truth is I'm a Libra.
Libra gang.
Yes, Libra babies.
That's right, Libra babies. But what is the lie?
The lie is both A and B.
I know that September 23 is not your birthday.
It's 24.
But that's when you celebrated your birthday.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it's 2002.
And I was trying to calculate. You turned
2003.
20. I was like, is that 2003? But no.
No.
It's not yet 2022.
All right. So we can go to the next one for Angie. A, Jordan is from London. B, Jordan is half Australian. C, Jordan is half Korean. Why are her so easy?
I know, right?
The truth is A, Jordan is from London. And the lie is B and C. Is that correct?
Hey, my birthday should be easy for you. You were there.
Sorry, what was that?
A
is true. Correct. Yes.
Ding, ding, ding.
All right, next one.
Okay.
For Jordan, A, Angie won ang tawag ng tanghalan sa Showtime. B, Angie won PBB Community Season 10. And C, Angie was the voice finalist.
The correct answer, the truth is B. She is the big winner of PBB Community Season 10.
Yay! That was easy.
Okay, I was there.
Dito ako ng tanghalan talaga ako.
Well, for Angie, are you ready? Here we go. A, Jordan is an Aries. B, Jordan is an August baby. Doesn't make sense. But C, Jordan is born on December 25th. All right, so the truth she said is B, Jordan is an August baby, and the lie is A and C. Are we correct?
Yes, she's correct again. Yeah.
What is the horoscope for August?
Virgo.
Virgo. That's right, I knew it. I asked you already. Yeah.
Virgo and Leo.
A Virgo king.
Yes.
A Virgo.
Hannah, what was your horoscope again?
Cancer.
A Cancer.
Cancer.
Oh, okay. We all get along here. Perfect.
Yeah, we're all compatible.
So our scores, was anybody keeping tally? We got two for Jordan. And we got 3 for Angie. Perfect.
Because I remember you saying about the lion. That's why I choose August.
Ah. Why the lion? Why the lion?
Because of his hair.
So it was something to get her to remember her birthday. True, true. Very witty. Na perfect man o hindi ng Georgie ang ating test sa kanila. Ang mahalaga is we had so much fun getting to know them as well. With 3 points and 2 points, they did pretty good. Ang sukotan naman ng true friendship is not about, well, we have memorized how well we've memorized each other's details. It's about having a strong connection naman sa isa't isa. Makalimutan man natin ang birthday ng isa't isa, the bond will still be there. Kaya naman, wag muna kayong umalis. Tapos pagbabalik, magre-reminisce and feel tayo ng nostalgic feels kasama rin nila Angie at Jordan. All that and more when BRGY returns.
Hi, B-Fam! This is Kanisha. The object that always reminds me of Christmas is, of course, cookies. Oh my gosh. Every time my family has an event for Christmas, I always try to bake cookies for them. And I also try to give away cookies to my friends and the people I work with. Hola, hey, mabuhay.
Kapag na-miss mo, pwedeng balikan. Pwedeng panoorin ang videos at playlists na gusto mo. Like, comment, at ishare ang videos kasama ng lumalaki nating pamilya sa online world. Kahit kailan, kahit saan pa, forever tayong kapamilya. Kapamilya Online Live!